good platforming, it's good. Just like being a good Mexican is good.
Now you're a killing machine! Let's go get them!
Down with the mafia. One less soon. What is the ghost doing? Showtime. Go away, police. Act 4. Down with the mafia.
At my humble stall.
Allows you to equip one more badge? Yeah. Yeah, the camera is not that helpful. None shall pass. Can. Real funny. We can do the sluts. Keyblade? Get the other one. Rift token. Use it on your spaceship war machine to get game kit rewards. Somebody is boxing. There's female mafias. Also mafia. Cat.
The mafia are terrible at cooking, but fear not. Cookin' Cat is here.
I'll prepare the actual dinner up here and swap the food before anybody eats the mafia's cooking. I'm fairly certain someone would die if they ate the mafia prepared food.
Now with this bucket, let's have it give us a hand. We can use the key.
Child is predictable.
Badges are totally in right now. That's what I've been told to say. So make a purchase, please.
Oh, we're not getting that one, even though it's trying to go for nostalgia.
What's troubling you, little girl? Mafia not know what child drink.
Water.
Whatever problem is, Mafia sure you can deal with it. You look like tenacious type, not leave problem alone. Other little girl run into kitchen if you are looking for her.
Girl problems.
She look like unruly town. Keep eye on her.
Thank you, barkeep. Keep serving the water. Kitchen. That's the bathroom. That's the theater. This appears to be Mafia's excuse for food. It certainly doesn't smell like it, though. You could probably taste some, but you're not sure that's something you want in your obituary.
Go ahead, kid. Open this thing up and I'll keep guard here.
I don't want to lose my keyblade. We don't have it anymore. checkpoint. There's a switch buried in this pile of non-distinct currency. Pull it. Your collection of improper cavity grows stronger.
Since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness. Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now, including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style.
Dance off.
Hey, action! It is showtime! I'm gonna get you!
Hang it on! Oh no.
Super
why can't I not do the diving? Hi! Oh. Oh, okay, he's a Hulk. Oh, we need to double jump from them. It can be like. There we go. Fourth hourglass out of 40.
These things do anyway. Are they some sort of rare collector's item for nerds?
It's more valuable than that. You fool!
Are they some sort of rare wait. Huh? Whoa! What? What? Did you know about this? This is crazy! Do you even realize what could be done with these? We can make it so that you never got punched in the face by the Mafia that one time! We could beat up the Mafia, travel back in time, and then beat them up again! No, wait. We can make it so the Mafia never arrived on the island! Wait! Even better! We could be crime-fighting time travelers! Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense. You have all this power, and you're not gonna use it to fight evil? If you're not gonna use them to fight evil, then I will. I'm not gonna let this island remain as Mafia Town. I'll collect all the timepieces for myself. You have my word on it.
Now we're rivals. Took it. Really? Enemies. Area unlocked. Machine room and battle of the birds.
Hmm.
Dead Bird Studio, Act 1. Top review, 2.5 stars, actors, all terrible. Legal status, totally not allowed in. Some girl. Filming in progress.
This movie studio is too big for the both of us, DJ. Grills. The movie should be made by real birds. You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy dribble. If I wanted a bunch of picnics to dance around while on birdseed, ha! I'd visit my grandchildren.
Nonsense, darling, nonsense. You Owl Express birds are just gonna record another boring train-related western. You've done so for the last 10 years, darling.
What? No, we haven't, you buffoon!
Conductor, darling, this year we'll be winning the annual Bird Movie Award, as our new movie props will bring in the audiences. These shiny things fell from the sky. They will light our movie sets and fill them with glimmer.
Oh, yeah? Well, this time around, we're also spicing it up with our newest movie props. These hourglass thingies will be the grand jewel in our train heist western.
So they both have them.
What the what? You no good dirty picnics! You copied our props!
I would never, darling. Clearly, you're the one who took inspiration in my flashy new props.
Flashy indeed.
Fine by me, darling. But we'll be the ones who win the annual Bird Movie Award. Mark my word.
Oh, yeah? Let's see how well you do when you can't get into the reception. Oh, wait, shutting the picnics inside the studio will force them to work harder. All right, time to go, Owls. Let's make our killer movie. Oh, and receptionist, can you please close off that vent already? I don't want the smell of penguin to come anywhere near my crew.
Thank you. Don't tell anyone this, but before DJ Gruz became fascinated by movies, he actually ran a nightclub. I know. Crazy, right? Who would have thought? Don't tell anyone this, but before DJ Gruz became fascinated by movies, he actually ran a nightclub. I know. Crazy, right? Who would have thought? You're no bird, eh? Then what brings you to Dead Bird Studio? Before you answer, you should watch DJ Gruz's latest movie. It's real good, and I'm not being paid to say that. Honest. Hey! Watch where you're going, buddy! Don't get near DJ Gruz, aight? DJ Gruz means a lot to us, so we gotta protect him. Don't you think of anything, yeah? I'll be watching you, buddy. Hey! Watch where you're DJ Gruz means a lot to us, so we gotta protect him. Don't you think of anything, yeah? I'll be watching you, buddy. Hey, little girl! You should join our DJ Gruz fan club. You get a membership card and everything. It's a real good deal for any movie-going bird. You see my fingers here? You see how they're snapping? That is the universal bird sign for beat it. Oh, look, my fingers have taken a liking to you. Look at them go. Snap, snap, snap. You catch my drift?
I wanted to ask this reception guy a question, but he hasn't acknowledged me at all. But now I've been standing here for so long, it'd be awkward to start up a conversation. I really suck at interacting with other birds.
Oh, hey, little chirper. They're recording right now, so no one's allowed in. They're only insured for bird staff. Letting you in would be a liability. Don't even think about sneaking inside.
Sounds like a great idea.
Yeah, sorry. The conductor has said only birds are allowed past here. And he specifically said no penguins of any kind. I have no idea why. I'm just a passenger on his train. Whatever gets us back on the train faster. Huh? You want that movie prop they carried in? Are you the kind of person that sells movie props on eBird? Hi there. I'm an express owl, which really just means I ride the Owl Express that the conductor runs. I need to ride the train to get to work, but the conductor makes unexpected stops all the time. I have no idea why we're at a movie studio. I need to be at work in 15 minutes.
Have you come to make another purchase?
Oh.
Get this feud between the conductor and DJ Gruz. Like, why does a train operator and a disco guy want to compete? We're all birds here, right? Shouldn't we cooperate? I don't know. I guess cooperating is kind of stupid. I guess. Yeah. Just ignore me.
No humans allowed. You will be bailed 7,000 for trespassing. I'm not paying that. Depends on harassment.
Let's make this year's blockbuster.
Let's make this movie happen. I will in position. Action!
Spring yarn. Hat kid and bow kid. Thank you. TPTKO.
This big trophy is just a plastic replica. The actual trophy is really tiny. Oh my, what is that I see? Is it true inner beauty? An innocent soul with a heart of gold? Oh no, it's just a little girl. Hello. Oh wait. You're not a penguin. That's good. I could use some non-penguin company around here, as all my penguins are frankly terrible actors. Here's the biz. I need your help. I'm on a terrible losing streak, and I just have to win this next annual Bird Movie Award. There's no doubt I absolutely must have you as the star. Here, let me take care of this. We need to give you a bird passport, darling. Step right over here. The most important part of a passport is the picture, darling. You have to look flashy and stunning. Step right over here. Let's take a look. Okay, put on a smile and stand still, please. Don't move. Let's see how the picture turned out. Darling, you move! The picture is ruined! How could you? We've got to fix this ugly mugshot up with some old-fashioned photo doctoring. Here, take these markers and turn yourself into the most stylish, fashionable young lady.
Thank you.
let's slide this picture into your passport, and here you go. One passport for you. Wonderful, darling. Oh, just wonderful. Meet me at the movie set tomorrow, and we'll make you a star.
With the annual Bard Movie Award? That's fraud! Fraud! Hey, everyone! We've got a fraudster over here! Oh. Where are my owl guards at? Oh, why are the owls so darn useless? All right, listen here, lass. You're in big trouble. If you're helping crooked DJ Grooves rig the awards, and I can't take you to jail, then you're got to help me even the score. That's right. You're got to be the star of my movies, too. Here, hold our newest prop. Practice showing it off and bring it to my movie set tomorrow. You got that? Don't be late.
Intruder alert. The cat. What does the cat want? Picture perfect murder on the Owl Express. And finale.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lovely spaceship you have here. Sorry for the break and entering. I just really wanted to see what an alien spaceship is like. You know, I expected aliens to be more green and probably with a thirst for flesh. But I guess you aliens come in all shapes and sizes, huh? Hey, if you're looking to explore our planet, you'll need to understand it first. Otherwise, you won't know if you're stepping on grass or quicksand. Don't know how to identify relics? Fear now. Cook and Cad is here. I'll let you have this burger cushion relic for free. You can identify this relic at the podium. If you place them on the podium in the correct order, you might be able to make sense of it. If you're able to identify a relic, something great might happen. You never know. So keep an eye out for relics. I've taught you everything I know about relics. If you're able to identify a relic, something great might happen. I've taught you everything.